Some stats revealing what's going on with the Los Angeles Lakers right now. 0-3 start on the season, certainly not what they wanted. And the Lakers, as of right now, have the second best, that's right, I said best, defensive rating in the NBA. Darvin Ham has these guys playing defense at an elite level. So what's going on? Why are they 0-3 on the season? It's the offensive end. You've probably heard it before, 21% from three, which is well below what anyone would expect, even from a poor shooting team. That is horrifically bad. It's causing them to have the worst offensive rating in the NBA by a wide margin. And then compounding the issue, they are dead last in rebound percentage and second to last in offensive rebound percentage. And that is particularly bad when you have a poor shooting team that cannot get those requisite rebounds. So if you can get a lot of offensive boards, you can make up for missing so many shots, but the Lakers are missing shots and not getting those offensive rebound opportunities. Can they fix this? And can they keep the defense at an elite level? That's what they're going to need to do to turn things around. Let me know your thoughts.